pedestrian has died following an early morning crash near Ala Moana. The incident happened around 6:20 by Atkinson Drive in Ala Moana Boulevard. HPD says a man in his 50s was struck by a car in an unmarked crosswalk. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of the crash remains unclear as police continue to investigate.